Hello, Barons. Welcome to the Baron News. I'm Brady Culler.
And I'm Nick Glenn.
First up, we have reminders. Make sure to keep your mask up above your nose and mouth.
Also, make sure to keep social distancing.
Volleyball tryouts start next school year, August 10th, 11th, and 12th. Make sure to sign up for tryouts now.
We also have a raffle going on. Earn tickets by doing good things and being a good student. These are cool prizes to earn, like a Nintendo Switch and AirPods.
Also, don't forget to look at our Baron website for updates, schedules, podcasts, Baron clips, and a lot more. Our team worked hard to keep the updated events. Okay, now on to Addy for college and career objective.
Thanks, Brady. I'm Addison Roberts.
And I'm Molly Antolin.
Okay, this week's college and career objective is, I will strive to live a healthy life in every aspect by working hard, getting along with others, being trustworthy, and an honest friend, and never giving up.
It is important to live healthy and get work done, along with being a good friend.
That's right, Barons. Who knew being healthy was good for you?
Thanks, Addy. Today's fun fact is that there are only two mammals that will eat spicy food: humans and tree shrews. A study shows that tree shrews will happily eat corn laced with spice capsaicin, which is a compound that makes pepper spicy.
That is awesome. I wonder if they would like Takis. Well, anyway, back to Addy and Molly.
Thanks, Nick. Also, you can count me out of the group of mammals that like spicy food. Yuck.
Are you crazy?
Anyway, onto the field team for an exclusive interview on Miss Cybulski.
HPAC, and I'm here with Mrs. Cybulski.
Hi.
What do you do at DeKalb?
I teach sixth grade social studies, and I love it.
Why did you want to pursue teaching?
I wanted to pursue teaching because I had super awesome teachers when I was in middle school and high school, and I kind of wanted to inspire kids like they inspired me, and I love social studies, and I wanted other kids to love social studies as much as I did.
What high school did you graduate from, and what college?
I went to Leo High School, and I went and got my degree from IU. Go Hoosiers!
How many years have you been teaching?
I think that this is my fourth year, maybe fifth, but I've already lost count. I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but I think it's 4 years.
Are you married? If so, do you have any kids?
Yes, I am married to my husband, Ethan, and we have one son. His name's Spencer. He's super cute. Plus, we have a really cute dog named Winston.
What are your plans for the summer?
I plan on hanging out with my son Spencer and my dog and hanging out at the lake and just relaxing and enjoying a break.
Thank you for your time, Mrs. Cybulski.
Absolutely. Thanks for talking to me.
Back to you, news team.
That was a great interview. Who knew that about Mrs. Cybulski? Okay, now, Addy, what is our extra for the week?
Hold on. We must go to an awesome commercial on DeKalb Guard from the high school. Take a look.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
If you enjoyed those crazy videos,
come join the Color Guard and create even more amazing memories.
That was nice. Okay, now what's the extra for the week?
This week we are going to go over test strategies. Yes, we did just finish up iLearn, but we have NWEA coming up soon, so it's important that you are prepared. Okay, the first one, make sure you get plenty of sleep. You should be doing that anyway, but anyway, you should be getting 8 to 10 hours of sleep every night. If you get enough sleep, you will feel energized and ready to go for the day. This makes it much easier for you to stay awake and perform your test well. The second one is eat right. Believe it or not, the food you eat affects your energy levels of the day and even sometimes your mood. If you can eat right, you will be ready for the day. Finally, prepare for the day. This means that the night before, start out your clothes, plug in your Chromebook, pack your book bag, and so on.
That is great, Addy. Barons, make sure you do these things. They help a lot.
Hey, Molly.
what?
I have another joke for you.
Alright, what is it?
Two pickles fell out of a jar onto the floor. What did one say to the other?
I don't know. What?
Deal with it!
That was funny. Nice job, Eddie. Alright, now on to Brady for the fun fact.
Thanks, Addy. Today's fun fact is that there are only two mammals that will eat spicy food, humans and tree shrews. A study shows that tree shrews will happily eat corn laced with spice capsaicin, which is a compound that makes pepper spicy.
That is awesome. I wonder if they would like Takis. Well, anyway, back to Addy and Molly.
That was nice. Okay, now what's the extra for the week?
This week we are going to go over test strategies. Yes, we did just finish up ILEARN, but we have NWEA coming up soon, so it's important that you are prepared. Okay, the first one, make sure you get plenty of sleep. You should be doing that anyway, but... Anyway, you should be getting 8 to 10 hours of sleep every night. If you get enough sleep, you will feel energized and ready to go for the day. This makes it much easier for you to stay awake and perform your test well. The second one is eat right. Believe it or not, the food you eat affects your energy levels of the day and even sometimes your mood. If you can eat right, you will be ready for the day. Finally, prepare for the day. This means that the night before, start out your clothes, plug in your Chromebook, pack your book bag, and so on.
That is great, Eddie. Parents, make sure you do these things. They help a lot.
Thanks for the tip, Eddie. Thanks for watching, Barons.
Enjoy your weekend.